Aircheckdownloads.com.
This is Radio City 96.7.
I'm Catherine Smith. Sanctions against Libya will be lifted when the Lockerbie bombing suspect. That's the latest. It's 3 minutes past seven. I'm Catherine Smith.
Radio City.
Thank you, Catherine Smith. Cloudy start to Friday morning, but that's the bad news. The good news is it's going to be dry and bright with sunny spells today. A high of 17 Celsius, 63 degrees Fahrenheit.
Live from Liverpool, one of the world's great cities.
Brilliant, wicked, excellent,
lovely. C-I-T-Y.
This is Kev Seed in the Morning. Today's best music. Radio City 96.7.
Hitting the snooze button several times on your Friday morning. Now there's a true one, eh? 7 minutes past seven, how are you? It's bank holiday weekend. It's Kev Seed and the crew till 10 o'clock on the number one station in the northwest and North Wales, Radio City 96.7. Thanks for waking up with us this morning. 11 million holidaymakers expected to hit the motorways later today. It's the final bank holiday weekend before Christmas begins. Forecasters predict a warm and dry weekend. Hello. Hello. Beatles, the festival continues in Liverpool. Boy, will we be taking full advantage of the situation on Bank Holiday Monday down Matthew Street. That's the last Kev Seed Breakfast Show in August because we've got Bank Holiday Monday off. Just banging the drums willy-nilly of your Friday morning. What else is going on? Got another registration between 8 and 8.30. Another Jimmy wind-up call at 20 past 8 this morning. It's Friday. We think he may be here on the line. Biffo, are you there?
Oh, Friday, I'm in love. Bank holiday weekend. Back once again like a renegade master.
Yeah, can't wait for the bank holiday, Biff. What will you be getting up
bit
to then?
Bit of ducking and diving, bit of wheeling and dealing. I'm going to try and get down to Chili's in town tonight, kidder.
Nice one.
It's laughing in there, dude.
I'm telling you.
And I can't wait for the Matthew Street Festival. It's going to be bank on top, kidder.
You're not wrong there, Biffo. I think it's a weekend of bender, that's for sure.
I'm chilling you, CD. Hey, did you hear about the two gay Irishmen?
Was Phil McCrevis one of them?
No, kidding, not them. The other two gay Irish fellas.
Go on.
Patrick Fitzwilliam.
Yeah.
And William Fitzpatrick. Oh, buzzing, kidder. I'll catch you tonight or over the weekend,
nice
you
one.
Huge. Where are you now, CD?
It can't be denied that people take drugs for
amusement.
Find out what they've got to say.
Radio City Action with Co-op Late Shops, the community retailer. This is Kev Seed in the Morning. Today's best music, Radio City 96.7.
Gonna go birthday blasting very soon. We'll take a look at the roads and motorways with Joe as well. Don't forget, 8.20, another Jimmy wind-up call on the Kev Seed Breakfast Show here on the number one station in the northwest and North Wales and Bursko. If you've woke up this morning thinking you've got problems, I'll tell you what problems is. I've just ordered a nice coffee and there's no froth on it. It's arrived with no blooming froth.
Just to have you now.
Just can't get the staff.
When you order froth, you definitely want froth, don't
well,
you?
Well, I ordered froth for a reason.
I know.
And what have I got?
A bit of froth.
What have I got?
No froth.
I've got a coffee with no blooming froth.
Radio City 96.7. Traffic and travel.
And to be honest, I can feel some froth being produced right now from my mouth.
Oh,
in anger.
No, I didn't like that. Not over my breakfast.
Sorry.
M56, Junction 7. Well, that's the latest. If you get caught in a queue, call me 01514710371.
This day 11 years ago, the Yan He Polyclinic in Bangkok announced a new slimming technique where basically you stick lettuce seeds in your ears 10 times before meals.
Really?
Yeah. I think basically they didn't say this, but I guess the idea was that you put enough in your ear you couldn't actually hear the dinner gong.
6.7 Radio City.
Wherever a splendid bank holiday weekend. 80s Friday from 9 o'clock today. Cloudy to start, dry and bright with sunny spells and 63 Fahrenheit later. Hey, I'm cruising, just a move and I like Ultra. It's called Say You Do. Their new single's supposed to be pretty splendid too. 20 past 7, live from Liverpool, Radio City 96.7. Thanks for waking up with the Kev Seed Breakfast Show this morning. New research in the Harvard Medical Journal suggests women who are trying to become pregnant shouldn't drink alcoholic drinks. The study says that even moderate consumption of alcohol, 5 or fewer drinks per week, can dramatically reduce a woman's chances of conceiving and dramatically increase the guy's. Let's be honest, when you've had a few scoops, you know what I mean? Hi to you if you celebrate a birthday. It's the 28th of August. Famous people who celebrate birthdays today include Jason Priestley. He's the actor, allegedly. How old?
31.
29, Jason Priestley. Hope you're having a little go at home, by the way. Emma Sams is what?
28?
No. She's an actress. She's 37 today. Hugh Cornwell, former lead singer with the Singler.
Singler.
Former lead singer with the Stranglers. I don't know, it just makes me laugh. Because I think of things, and I shouldn't. And I think of how one day I said a wrong thing on the air.
Oh, yeah.
So when I think of that, I laugh. Okay, Hugh Cornwell, how old?
55.
He's 49. Emlyn Hughes.
Legend.
The guy with the legend, you say. Yeah. Guy with the girly voice, former Liverpool and England player. How old is he today?
He'd be 51.
He will be 51, correct. Windsor Davis. Love Windsor Davis's voice.
Hey,
now there's a legend. He's the comedy actor from Nothing But the Twain.
Oh,
Never the Twain.
Ain't half
hot mum. Ain't half hot mum. I don't know what I was saying, I'm just trying to get deep voice. Hello, Kev Seed on the radio.
Let me go over here, man.
We love Windsor Davis. How old is he today?
63.
He's 68. David Soul, what was the show he was in?
I don't know.
Starsky and Hutch.
Ah. Which one was he?
He was Hutch.
Was he?
Yes, he was. I was a big fan of Starsky and Hutch. I always wanted one of those cars to stay on the side. He is how old today?
He'll be 47.
He won't. He'll be 54 today. By the way, over the weekend, it's also the birthday of Lord Richard Attenborough. He's 75. Don't bother sending him a card. It's a nightmare. You send him a card, he stands up and gives a 3-hour acceptance speech. So don't even go there, boyfriend. People celebrating listening to Radio City this morning include Emma in Ogden. How are you, Emma? 13 today, blooming teenager. Give it a drum roll for a teenager. You want to see his face, doesn't it? 13 today, Emma. Happy birthday from Danny, your friends, and of course, not forgetting your mum who loves you. Hi to Jemima.
No.
Jeremiah.
Yes.
Hiya to Jeremiah, who's in Bootle. Or Jezzy. Or Jezzy Baby, as your girlfriend calls you. 23 today. Hiya, Jezzy Baby. Enjoy your day off on Bank Holiday Monday. Sam's in Toxteth, 14 today. Doesn't say if it's Sam male or Sam female or Sam Fox. Sam's in Toxteth, 14 today. Happy birthday from Mum, Dad and all the family. Have a great day. And Tony in Runcorn, 39 today. Lots of love from your wife, Kerry, and all the rugby lads, including Benny, Dingo and Laffy. Tony and Runcorn have a splendid birthday today. Got a surprise call here. Sharky's dialing out the number. We should have the person on the line in just a mo. Now we've got quite a bit on this particular girl.
Hello.
Hello, good morning. Can I speak to Lisa, please?
Yeah, hang on, Kev.
Thank you. Cheers. I'm just waiting for the birthday girl to come to the phone. Nodding our heads like nodding dogs in the back of the car every Friday morning.
Hello.
Hello, Lisa.
Hello.
How are you?
Hiya.
This is Kev Seed. You're live on Radio City this morning, Lise.
Thanks.
It's your birthday, isn't it?
Yeah,
16. Yeah, 16 today. How does it feel to be 16?
Better
than being 15, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wait until you're 17.
No, 18's the best.
18 will be the best. 21's better than that.
Yeah, even better.
Yeah. I've got some stuff on you. I've got a photograph of you here.
Oh, you haven't?
Oh, I have.
Which one is it?
This is one that was in the, when you were at Bobber's hair care shop, yeah?
Yeah.
And you were there. This is in, whereabouts in West Derby? It's Bobber's.
By Old
Hospital. I know where it is. Right on the, just down by, right in front of the hospital there.
Yeah.
Just up from Stan Hughes, yeah?
Yeah.
I know where you are now. Well, there's a photograph here, and there you are. Look at her, guys. There she is, right in the front there. Looking all partied out. All right, well, you have a splendid birthday. We got all the details on. This is coming from your mum, Linda, your dad, Keith, and your sister, Ashley. You have a beautiful auntie called Mary, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, who I know, apparently. She drinks in the Sefton, does she?
Yeah.
She drinks in the Sefton and West. I know Mary, apparently. She thinks you're... Is that right? You think you're so cool with your mobile phone?
Who said that?
I've just said it. Also, you've been working in Bobber's Hairdressing Salon on Eaton Road as well for 2 months, and you like it there, don't you?
Yeah.
Your nickname in the salon is Thumbelina.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You support Liverpool?
Yeah.
Favourite player is Michael Owen?
Of course.
Yeah. Your new boyfriend's called Paul?
Yeah.
Yeah? And you're very narky.
No,
I've been told you're very narky. Lisa, we're going to play a birthday blast for you.
Okay.
Have a splendid birthday and have a nice day today.
Oh, thanks very much.
All right, Lise.
All right, bye.
See you later, bye.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration?
Radio City.
96.7.
Where did you go?
Slight return from the Blue Tones. Radio City 96.7 in the morning. Phone lines open now if you want to be on the workplace. No, you don't. Not the workplace. Challenger a little bit early. 2 hours early. If you want to be workplace of the day, 01514720967. I've got a little purse here. It's a nice little cutie purse. It's Joe's.
She's left it in the studio. Well, shall I,
I mean, Catherine's here. You're going to take the female side of things. Do you think I should or shouldn't?
Oh, go on. We're all intrigued.
Good. Yeah, let's see what's in here. Ooh, some little bits of paper. I see some bits of paper here. Ooh. Don't know what it is.
Oh, issues.
What have you got?
I want to know what all these bits of paper are.
Petrol receipts. It's really interesting.
Have you got anything juicy in here? A condom.
Ooh. Ooh. You can't say that.
I've said it. Can we open one? Joe, there's got to be something juicy in here. Ooh, money. Money.
Actually, there's that in a purse, isn't it?
To be honest, I didn't want to go through it, right?
Yeah.
Catherine made me go through it.
Yes.
Wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Catherine made me go through it.
And do you believe me, Joe? I heard you.
See, though, you know, isn't it funny? You're going to look at her differently now, aren't you?
Absolutely.
Do you know, there's a little joke. I wouldn't say this on the radio because I disagree, but there is a little joke that goes around and says, what have a condom and a woman got in common? They both spend more time in your purse than anything else. I wouldn't say that. You know what I mean? I've heard it, but I wouldn't say it. All right, let's catch up with the latest news headlines now. 7:31. Here's Catherine Smith.
Sanctions against Libya will be lifted when the Lockerbie bombing suspects are handed over for trial in the Netherlands. The United Nations has unanimously approved the Anglo-American plan to try the men under Scottish law in a neutral country. Six people have been evacuated from their homes following an arson attack at a petrol station in Liverpool. Raiders set fire to a stolen Vauxhall Cavalier when an attempt to ram raid the service station on Belvale Road in Gattaca failed. Government's being urged to delay the release of terrorist prisoners until paramilitaries decommission their weapons, and multi-million pound plans for the restoration of Liverpool's Lime Street station are unveiled later. That's the latest, the next update at 8.
Now, you're off breakfast next week, aren't you?
Am I? I think so. I'm not even sure myself.
We got the new girl on the show, Tina Banks.
Have you?
She does. I mean, yes, I have. I've been warned by the boss not to make any comment at all to her name. He said, when you're working with Tina next week, don't make any reference to her name because her name is Tina Banks. But he didn't say I couldn't make any reference to her name today, did he?
Radio City Sport with Caledonia Peugeot St. Helens.
You know what I'm going to say firstly, don't you? And there's your Tina Banks. Do you? That's the obvious one. She's probably heard it all her life. All right, let's catch up on the world of sport and see what's happening with Vinny.
Thanks, Kev. That's all the sport for now. I'll be back in an hour.
Radio City Sport with Caledonia Peugeot St. Helens. The premier Peugeot dealership in St. Helens. Today's best music. Radio City 96.7.
Liverpool's music for the new millennium.
Playing now on Radio City 96.7.
Download music.
Play. The Kev Seed Breakfast Show is all over the Northwest, including Burscall.
Aircheckdownloads.com.